A test shows the drinking water at two elementary schools in the Tri-Cities exceeded state lead levels. Washington County Schools says water fountains at Boones Creek Elementary and Westview Elementary tested positive for lead. Those fountains have since been removed. The school district shut off water to both schools yesterday. Parents were notified immediately. It arranged to bring in bottled water today. The district's maintenance crew is working to find the lead's source.